fuses and turn it on and all that. And I think there we go. Although it looks like we switched it off, right? But okay, now we can have lights working. I'm gonna go walk around and flip all the lights on so that when we, you know, when you walk into a room, they turn on, which is really great. Oh great, we better illuminated the junk. Isn't that lovely? Even the light switch looks dirty. I like that they're like motion activated. You walk in the room and let there be light. Let me go upstairs and turn those on. Yeah, I really remember doing a house that was really similar, but I went back and I even looked at which one that was, and the exterior looked totally different. I don't know. I had to buy this house and I'd never bought it before. So, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna shut this and we are gonna get to cleaning. I'll start with these columns. And up here, fortunately, I have some skills in cleaning. So, I'm able to clean dirt pretty quickly. There is like a skill. Sell it. Let me move it over here. just see what it looked like. I'm thinking, like, if I could do that as a backsplash, I think I would like it more than if it was on the floor. I like these big dark tiles. Let's see how they look. Oh, that's significantly bigger than I thought it was gonna be. What about this size? I'm just wasting money, to be honest. That's still quite large, but sure. We'll go with it. I want to do a modern kitchen. Yeah, nice and modern. Ah, what about the, is this like carpet? I don't like carpet. Let's get some nice wood. Where is the wood? This is kind of nice. I was thinking maybe not that dark. Yeah, like the amount of options that I have. I did not have this many options when I first started playing. How about that? I don't know. That might be nice. It's gonna be expensive. I think that's very nice. Spend more than I need to. Oh, $450, dude, that's pricey. I think this is kind of a timeless look. I usually don't go for more like honey-colored woods, but I think it looks pretty nice, and I think I will put it in the bedroom as well. It just doesn't make a lot of sense to put in a different one, does it? Like, why would you use, like, that always seems really silly when I look at houses and they've got like 15 different kinds of blank floor. Every room's got a different kind of floor, and I'm like, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? You know what, we could actually do one of those. Like, we could make this room look really rustic. How about these? That's kind of cute, right? It's rustic. Yeah, alrighty. Walls. Oh, neat. Rotate the wrong than that, which is not making a lot of sense. Ugh, I was hoping not to go modular and do it myself, because that just seemed annoying. There we go. do this now. No. So I love Scandi style. And I would love a whole Scandi style house. I like Scandi and I like Japandi. I like them more than like mid-mod and... Oh. Can I need more dials? Like so many more. attractions. Then used to be a cool look. There's like lanterns. I like that. Ooh, I like this. I don't know that this. Oh, it's a little kind of smaller than I thought. Maybe not. Yeah, oh my gosh, my options when I first started playing, they were so limited. This is amazing. These are great. I could do one of these really kind of boring bowl lamps. Or some of these kind of chandelier looking ones look more like a dining room thing. I remember that was one of my few options. This. Who's using this? These were the starting options. All the way up to like here. Or here. Well now I'm starting to think that might be like this too. Alright. They come in a different color. Yeah, you know what? I think I'd rather have the black wire. It's just a little bit more visible. And I'll put it like here. Nope. here. A little bit more to the right. There we go. That's pretty nice. You know what this place needs is some plants. It needs some plants. Where was that really cool plant I saw earlier that I really liked? So I wanted to do some sort of like the pampas grass hanging thing. Can I not put it up here? No one's using that over there anyway. How about a what would it be? Like a under furniture, kitchen, other. I'm looking for like a plain shelf, maybe I'll type in shelf, like a really, really plain shelf. Oh, just like this. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, how cute are some of these? Oh, these are really cute. That looks too deep. I want a not so deep shelf. With the hangers, kind of cool. I like a lot of these options, but I can go keep it really, really, really simple and do it. We'll do one of these, like this deep wooden shelf. And oak is like the same color. Oak is what I wanted. This is the color I wanted. It goes so much more orangey the longer it sat. That doesn't make any sense, but it just did. We'll that's kind of small. No. So it is a hanging one. Okay, well that is what I wanted. Then I think I'm gonna, I always press the wrong button. I'll sell one of these and put that, oh, is that the right color? Yeah. Put that one above it. Is that too many hanging plants? Maybe I'll move this one over here. Out. Definitely does. over here. I still really want something here. Oh, you know, I should fix the, I might just paint the walls white. Really boring, but, it's nice and simple. How about this Milky Way? Is it gonna be? I find that the colors are often really not what I expect them to be. See? I would never have guessed that. And this, and this are all three different colors, are they not? Three completely different colors. But I'm gonna live with it. I'm gonna live with it. Whatever. I don't really like it, but I'm living with it. The painting noise is my favorite. Really pale green. That's what I ass cold, so I don't think that we're gonna be. I don't think it's gonna change. Sorry. The ceiling. Let's see if I can find the ceiling. It was like one of the last ones in terms of ceiling panels. It was zebra wood. Zebra wood. Why did I say it British? Sorry. I've been watching a lot of British TV. I think it's just an unfortunate side effect. Suspended. Well, that is intriguing. I'm kind of tempted. It would kind of go with a neat kind of, I don't know, if it's kind of a cool idea. How am I supposed to pick when I can't see what? More macrame. lives here. It was too big. Okay, the medium. The blue might be hard to read. Just white, maybe. This is amazing. How do I turn it on? Yes! I think that someone would love to live here. And now, like a little bedside table, bedside cabinet. Just something kind of small and low profile. What's with this? What is this? Okay, when I said low profile, it's... this is kind of cool. But the wood, it would have to be a similar color to the... this one. What is there front to that? Well, I suppose this is probably as best I can get. Sort of decoration, maybe put a plant since this person's like really into plants. Oh, you know what? Let's do a hanging plant in here too. Absolutely.